So we were losing 7-9 and I've decided to ask Sage if she would trust me with a drop so I could win the round by myself.
Need a drop.
Oh! Oh my god, dude.
Afterwards, Sage said her drop was blessed by the dildo button. Only OGs know.
Outro tossar, outro tossar.
Oh, vamos dar uma sugada.
Two trotos. three of them, three of
them.
Oh. Holy shit, person! Ding! Yo, somebody call flights, bro. Cover going to healing area.
Mais ou
Angle is actually good. I trust this angle. Let's go, baby! That clutch.
Long. Yo.
You know how they say so consistent and how they get so many streaks of MVP. Bro, I don't really think about that, to be honest with you, man. Like for me it's like that I saw the streaks and I was like, okay, like I wasn't looking for it, you know what I'm talking about? Because there's a lot of people that they're thinking about getting MVP all the time, which is understandable because everyone won frags. But if you think about it over and over and over again, when you're in the game, it's just gonna make your mind worry about something that is not like happening in the game live. And it's, like, there's so many things happening in the game, like try to pay attention to the game. I think it's the best way to put it. And there's a lot of people that like they keep tabbing all the time. Like if you stop doing that and just focus on the game, I bet you would get like a lot of MVPs and would help your team a lot too. Like, it's just a mindset, like try not to care, I guess.
Holy jeepers! That's the best thing about Arena, is that you can get the first or second kill for the team and back out, and you can expose yourself a lot. So that's why in higher ranks, it's easier to play Arena than it is to play Phoenix, because I can do like aggressive plays and still be safe, you know? That's the idea. Cover going.
Out of charges. Cover going up. Ah. Consegue fazer uma smoke aqui pra mim? Os caras vão enfiar na boca, hein? Tenta beitar, eu luto, a gente tenta ganhar. Last player standing.
Pilar é Spike.